This is a mad one. See how he was using buckets.